The narwhal tugs around the ocean with a sword strapped to its head. But what exactly is it? Let's talk about it. The narwhal tusk is actually an overgrown spiralized inside-out tooth, meaning it's softer on the outside and much harder and dense on the inside. The softer outer section contains up to 10 million nerves, making it extremely sensitive. So be careful if you touch one, as it can also bend a foot in any direction.